our main winding.
Okay, first day up here. This is the fourth day on the mountain. That's the first chance to film anything so far. It's just been such a whiteout. So just looking down here, no one's been through here yet. It's been snowing so heavily that actually part of the resort hasn't been open. But this looks pretty monumental. And I think this all opens up later on. That looks like a fail. So we'll see what happens. But I want to get first dibs on this.
Give us
a visual there, dude. Out there any better?
Imagine that with
nice.
Oh, right. Exactly. Like, what if there was fucking ice or something? I'd be dormant skin. I'm like, seriously, like, for 2 minutes at -6. Not happening. Oh, I'm going this far. Fucking, like, I was wearing briefs, right? Like, fucking briefs. Just a man.
I actually reckon those tequilas
would be
a good idea now.
Yeah, one of the other. So, Dave, explain a bit what's going to happen.
Well, mate, there's basically a challenge that goes on in our group of going for skiing and then fucking getting nude or wearing G-strings and going down the mountain. And Lucas isn't here, so I'm going to step into the breach.
Stepping in. It's nice.
Stepping up.
Good man.
Sort of fucking vanilla G-string and boots and stuff.